Hello friends, you are watching Tathagat English Practice. I am Rahul and I am about to speak about the caste system of the India. I shall speak this topic very short because each topic can take much time. But I would like to keep my thing the short time so that you could understand and you could not be bored. So let's begin. So firstly, we should understand that what is the caste system of the India. If you talk about the other country, there is no caste system in world. If you go America, Japan and other country, there is no caste system of India. There is no one in out of India like Brahmin, Kshatriya, Vaishya and Shudra. But why is caste system in India? Dr. Ambedkar has big research on this topic, and Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar has told that how is caste system in India and what is the reason of the caste system in India. So I don't want to say about the tell out the this topic because many person know that what is the caste system in India, but I shall talk the 21st century in the caste system in India. So let's begin. Caste system in India is a big problem for India since 5000 year ago. If you talk about the 5000 year ago, so there was no caste system in India and there was casteless society. But after the 5000 year, there is a caste system in India. Some person say that there is no caste system in India, but I don't consider that, because when we get up the morning and many person read newspaper and mostly person read newspaper and open the matrimonial. The matrimonial, they see the boys and girls for the marriage by the caste base. So how can you say that there is no caste system in India? If you talk about the transportation, so you have seen that the bike, car and truck, people write on caste like Brahmin, Yaduvanshi, and some person write that the great chamar and many caste system in India. So I can say that there is a caste system in India. But question is, why caste system could not be finished till after 70 years and the 72 years? So the main reason is a political party, because political party don't want to finish the caste system of India, because political party take votes by the caste, by the religion, by the sexual. So due to this reason, caste system could not be finished. What question is, why am I talking about the caste system of India? Because if you talk about the untouchable and lower caste people are affected from the caste system in India. But system has been changed the untouchability and discrimination. If you are the educated person, so you will have been discrimination by different. If you are an educated person, so you will have been discrimination other thing. We could not understand that how are being discrimination by the people, because we don't focus on the caste system. Some person says that there is no caste system in India. I eat food with the other caste people, lower caste people, and I live together. So I consider that. But if you go the education universities, so it is generally that students are discrimination by the teachers and by the college. But if you are illiterate person, if you go to the villages, so people cannot go the temple, people cannot go the upper caste people, and if people go the upper caste people and people are lower caste people, so lower caste people are not sat on the chair and good places. They sit on the different. So you can consider that this caste system in India. And if you talk about the atrocities, so with the people people are faced the atrocities on the lower caste people and most lower caste people and overseas SST, the face the atrocities. And we listen the issue of the atrocities where, so it is a generally thing that, but question is how can we, but question is how can we control the caste system of India and how can we remove caste system of our India. So it is a very big issue for this, because Dr. Baba Ambedkar and other Mahapursa, Kansiram Sa, Mahatma Phule, other social revolutionary people could not finish caste system. They could reduce the caste system of our India. So we can reduce the caste system of India, and when time will come, so caste system will finish automatically. But the SST, OBC and the lower caste people will have to be ruler of this country. Without the ruler of this country, we cannot finish the caste system of India. It is a generally thing that. So it is my thing that if you are the ruler of India, you can do anything. So we shall have to be ruler of the India. As Dr. Baba Ambedkar had said that, go the home and write on ball that we have to be ruler of this India. So we have to follow the Dr. Baba Ambedkar ideology and the other Mahapursa, and we have to be ruler of this India. Without ruler of this India, we cannot finish caste system, we cannot do anything. So this is my suggestion. So if you support my thing, and what do you think about the caste system of the India, so please comment box, and please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. And if you like my video, so please share this video each person. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Jai Bhim Jai Bharat.